As you are aware, we have had a two-day retreat here as the National Executive Committee of the party, ODM, and we would like to just brief you on the resolutions of that meeting. So these are the resolutions of the National Executive Committee meeting held at Alps Hotel in Nakuru County from yesterday, the 27th to 28th June 2019. The National Executive Committee of ODM party held a two-day retreat in Nakuru on 27th June and 28th June 2019 to deliberate on recommendations contained in the report of the task force on the audit of the party performance over the past few elections, which was chaired by Professor Catherine Muma. The retreat was attended by nearly all members of the NEC and graced by our party leader, His Excellency Raila Amolo Odinga. At the end of the exercise, which we have just come to now, which was interactive and informative, the members resolved as follows. Number one, the National Executive Committee wishes to thank the members of the task force and members of the party who gave feedback on the observations and recommendations, including our county chairs and women leaders. We have adopted and shall faithfully implement the recommendations of the task force, including but not limited to the following. Number one, on party primaries and nominations, which has been a most contentious issue within the party, the National Executive Committee has resolved that the party shall employ universal suffrage, electoral colleges, consensus, and direct tickets that are backed by scientific processes as the four ways of identifying candidates at all future elections, as the circumstances in every region may demand. Number two, the National Elections Board shall be revamped and better resourced in order to enhance its capacity to deliver free, fair, and credible party elections. On party lists, these are the nominations that are sent directly to the county assemblies and to parliament. On party lists, given previous experience, the final party lists for special elect MCAs and MPs once generated shall be submitted to the National Executive Committee for ratification. The NEC shall be responsible for the final submission of the lists to the IEBC to ensure integrity of the process. Fourth, the National Secretariat shall be reorganized to better serve the party and align output with the expectations of the membership. Secondly, in revitalizing the party in readiness for the forthcoming grassroots elections, the NEC resolved to roll out a massive countrywide membership recruitment drive that will begin immediately and will close on the 31st of December 2019. Details of this exercise will be communicated shortly, but I want to make it clear that only those people who will be party members of ODM as at 31st of December 2019 will participate in the grassroots elections next year. Third, the ODM believes in a strong political party movement premised on discipline and respect for the rule of law. As with any membership organization, a member of a political party must uphold utmost respect to the law governing political parties, the constitution of his party, and its rules. ODM shall not relent in its bid to instill discipline amongst its members and to ensure that every member respects the party constitution and the rules. It is in this spirit that the NEC has also resolved to reconstitute the ODM disciplinary committee. Fourth, we have unanimously resolved to replace His Excellency Honorable Josphat Nanok, the governor of Narok, who has abdicated his the governor of Turkana, who has abdicated his responsibilities as a member of the NEC and the national vice chairman of the party, and replace him with Honorable Jeremiah Lomorukai, the member of parliament for Loima in Turkana County. This will be presented to the National Governing Council for ratification. Finally, in the spirit of a handshake between our party leader, His Excellency Raila Odinga, and President Uhuru Kenyatta, we reiterate that we shall continue to support President Uhuru Kenyatta in the fight against corruption and in his bid to unite the country and bring cohesiveness among the people of Kenya. Thank you very much. That is as far as the resolutions go.